Right, I'll do another hour of this for YouTube, and then we're going to call it a day. Because I've got to get ready, get stuff done today, come have a shower and shaves and all that sort of stuff. Fuck. You know, these lights on here don't work, but that's bright. Because Guzzle Duck got set all these. He's like, more food? Is he eating? She's like, what? It was free food. It's free food if it's on the floor. On his box. Alright, let's see, we've got a little bit. Not that much coming through there. Are these actually filling up? No, they are not. I don't understand this, this is just ridiculous. All the belts are empty. So, I don't understand why. Why are we not getting more? Empty. Well, emptier. It was pretty full down here last night. hopefully that will fix that issue. Which is going to be interesting, so I'll try and... Sorry, I got up early this morning. Try and get... try and keep it on the same axis as everything else, so that's going to be kind of... What do you mean, what's going on with us? I've already told them what's going on with us, huh? We're moving. Eventually. And, Shadow those are awesome. This all needs fixing. At some point in my life, I will be fixing these. I think when I come to when I get the next level belts, I'm gonna rip that part, that stuff down there apart, and change it out. All of the iron, all of the once I've got aluminium plates, I'm taking that all down. Yeah, I'm gonna take the whole thing out though, literally rebuild it. The whole system's gonna change. Yeah, the whole system's gonna change. What am I making? I'm trying to make rotors which need screws, which I'm hoping with a little bit of luck that this box up here has screws in it. What the heck? Why don't you have any screws in it? That is just... Why? Okay. Do I have any iron rods in any of these boxes? Plates, rods. Why are you holding on to any? Oh, there we go. Oh, I've got a ton. Yeah, okay. This is stuff there, but I didn't have no motors, so it's fine. Is there anything I can top up the concrete? I can do that, but that doesn't get a space, does it? Here's the rocks. Here's what I need to get rid of. Let me load this up. Xena. I just want to show you this. A road that disappears over there. This area here, and the machines over the back there, there's some machines over the back there. I'm thinking all this area on this side is going to be machines that only produce stuff or the end product of stuff for the elevator, I think. Yeah, it might be good that having all that sort of area here just for that. Somebody at Coffee Stain Studios that likes to play with maths equations and complicated ones at that. Because you've got to come up with when you don't need those concrete beams anymore, steel encased beams. Someone had to come up with an idea of once you don't need them anymore, you're going to need them for something. We're going to end up with too many of them. What can we do with them? And they use them again in another recipe that's more complicated. Been in here.
Your contract legally compels you to harvest this artifact.
So is that it? All that build up for a little red thing? Absolutely no reason at all. Yeah, he's dead. Well, all that for naught. I thought that was going to be a bigger cave than that, and it's just... Eh. Looking at the size of this lake, I could probably get there. I could probably get a water generator on there. Let's have a look. If I had the materials, yeah, it would probably go in there. Interesting, I could fit quite a few on there. Please have more. 14. Okay. Time to make my own stuff, I think. Thank you. just came. And three of those, and then we'll need five of those, and that stuff I haven't even started working on. Oscillators.
New recipe unlocked. She's gone to check her bowl again because that's a sign that he's done. Until we get nuclear power. The factory right now, this factory over here, the main one, is running fine without putting too much more stress on it. So if we build another power source for the new project of aluminium, we can bypass any issues we're going to get. Yours and half of his? Yeah? You ate more than half? Oh gosh! No wonder you get tubby! You can't be doing that, girl. You can't be eating his dinner as well.
You're still licking your lips? What the heck? What? What? Are you still hungry? You got pies in your eyes or something?
Even not, we're still going to be moving into a rented. Check on what, girl? Check on motors. I want more motors. Give me more motors. Okay, that's 40, 44, 45. Not even close yet. How many can I actually in hand make? 21. That's because I don't have a lot of voters. doing the begging thing, and she's like grabbing my arm with her paws. Check on stuff, because I'm wondering why we're still slow on motors. You're choking me. The screws are messing it up now. Again? Why? Put two more machines in and all that, but seriously, why are we not getting? Okay. Ah, flipping rods. We're not getting no rods now. Getting the rods down there. That belt's empty. So I'm taking it to this. Why is the plate on top of here? Oh, because I changed it to rods, didn't I? Let's go to ND and see what's happening with this. Why aren't you going out? Thank you. no fire. Why aren't you getting enough iron? Why ain't there enough iron coming down here? What the heck? What the heck? Quickly jump back out and jump back in. That's starting to mess up multiplayer. It always seems to do that. I'm really thinking about actually adding to my dedicated servers. I think after we move, and I get comfortable in this new job. We're going to be ... okay. Thank you. maxed. Yeah, that's maxed. Let's go to the last three I've just put in, so 45, 76, 77. Yeah, that's good, it's gonna get there. Is this one? Yeah, it's gonna get there too. Good. So doing that, I need to pull out, I need to get more stuff. Grab some stuff and I didn't grab what I needed. Let's chuck that in here.
It's odd. They're getting it, they're getting... Some of them are getting out onto that belt, but... He's lost two hearts. I just see iron rods flying up there, and it just don't seem to be. It don't seem to be enough. There seems to be a lot of me just freaking manually creating stuff. This factory never seems to be able to produce what I need for when I need it. Anyway. I'm going to call it a day on my stream for this week. I hope you've enjoyed watching me play Satisfactory this morning. This factory will continue to progress. It will get better as it goes along, and hopefully we'll be able to solve this issue of not being able to get enough screws and get those iron rods down that belt properly. But it's going to be a project I'm going to work on after I've got the aluminium belts and everything. So until next time, you all have a wonderful rest of your weekend.